A monetary spirit wants to kill this girl. And want Aini to lose her life the way her father lose her life. You wicked spirit. What are you doing here? What are you doing? Everybody sit down. I'm chilling with everybody. Let me finish with this demon, because demon don't manifest. He come manifest. As you see, pastor, he tried to pretend again. Now, I command you, everybody, just give me 3 minutes. You are leaving here. I mean, 3 minutes. Just 3 minutes. I command you, because now you spirit, you spirit. Come on with me here. Come on with me here. If you don't leave there, angel will flood you. Now, I command you with authority. 1, 2, 3. Walk down here. Look at it. Look at what is happening. Everybody sit down with this woman. They come. What is happening? You can't walk. It's the demon. I command you in the name of Jesus Christ. Walk down here. Wash. Someone I say cannot walk. That's how the paralyzed people. I command you, move now, Jesus' name. Nobody will guide you. Wash. I'm using this thing to encourage your faith, to increase your faith. Now wash. You don't know her before, but the Holy Spirit knows her better. Wash. He closed her eye. Wash. Holy Spirit, lead her. Can you see? Eye closed. Come here. Stand here. Move again. Come this side. Yes. Another step. Now, Jesus name. Jam your hands together for Jesus. Now, please stand. Wash. I don't know who's time for. Who are you? I'm like my father. I'm bold as lion. Jesus Christ is it. Is the lion of the tribe of Judah. Why? Before you be devoured now. Fire is surrounding everywhere. Angels are there. As in, angels are here. Who are you?
I don't know.
I said, who are you?
I don't know.
What did you want to do to her? If you don't talk, I will burn you now. What do you want to do to her? You think you can pretend where I am? Do you know who I am? Do you know the spirit? Do you know the power of God in here? You want to tempt God? I said, who are you and what have you done to her? What have you intended to do to her? What do you intend to do to her? What did you intend to do to her? What did you intend to do to her? I give you 1 second. If you don't speak, I'm going to burn you instantly. 1, 2, 3. What have you done to her? I'm running out of time now. I want to burn you. The fire that will come down now, you can't stand it again in your kingdom. You can't stand it again, oh. You better speak in time. Who are you and what have you done to her? I said, who are you? What have you done to her? What have you done to her? Do you want angels to torment you? Do you want torment? That air, let it turn to fire with flame. Yes, the hair and the anki. The anki that you use for scarf. Now, 1, 2, 3, go. Wash out instantly. After that, if they say, I don't know. Now lie that they talk. Now lie that they lie. Look at the fire. Jam your heart to the Almighty God. The lady of the pride, the rose of Sharon, the bright of the morning star, the chief cornerstone. Look at it. Everywhere is burning now. The kingdom is consuming. In the realm of the spirit, all the attachment has is money. Look at it. That hair is going to scatter it now. Yes, Lord. Yes, scarf. They're about to remove the scarf. Look at the air. It's burning. As I decree in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit, yes, wash out. Yes. Look at it. You say what?
Yeah.
You say what?
Yeah.
You are tired of what? You are tired of what?
Everything.
Why did you tired of everything? Why are you tired of everything? You are tired of what? What do you want to do to this girl? What do you want to do to her? What do you want to do to her? Do you know where you are? Do you hide yourself in evil spirit? Appear now, manifest your kind now. Come on, look at me. Do you know who is talking to you? Come on, look at me. You don't know. Okay, what do you want to do to her? What do you want to do to her? I said, what do you want to do to her? I said, what do you want to do to her? Okay, you are trying me. You are trying me? Okay, why do you want, why? I said, what do you want to do to her? What do you want to do to her? Speak, don't waste my time. What do you want to do to her? What did you want to do to this girl? Like what? Like what? What, like what? What and what? Tell me, don't waste my time. What and what? Don't just waste your time because we're already in a trap. Yeah, it's not going anywhere. Like what and what? You want to do what? You want to do what? Jamie, I want to get up for Jesus. Some of us here, we talk about ourselves. We talk it. I want to rest. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, you are resting. I promise you. I want to go rest. I want to eat. Now, if your person die, may God not let your person die in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Will you happy one day saying you lose somebody? Tell me the truth.
No.
Will anybody be happy?
No.
Why are you always wicked? This is wickedness. Wickedness in the body of Christ is this. You always think about your own. You don't think about another person's own. Then Jesus said, what a friend is it that laid his life down for another one? His friend. A life is worth than a million. I told you I am a prophet. You don't operate like a prophet. No matter how fast some program outside, when God is connected to you, God is connected to you. I wanted to, in my mindset, I want to dodge this girl. Because I don't already know, say, this our mama and the daughter, deliver and not take everybody time. But I hear the statement, in my ear, my son, deliver her. And you are complaining, some of you say, look at time. Change and repent. God is telling me, deliver her because after she leave here, she will not last and will die. And nobody will set her free because that's why I bring her here. Because no church will easily deliver her. Now, when I hear that, you expect me to leave her, be?
No.
I should leave her.
No,
sir. I want my enemy to go and face judgment. Why are we wicked? If you see anytime when you see your pastor begin to pray, just hold your peace. If you know you cannot stay, don't take time. Drop your offering, your tithe. Go. I'm not going to hold you. I'm not going to do what?
Hold you.
I'm not going to do what?
Hold you.
Yes. Then for you to complain. Because if you complain, it's the worst. Because it's like all the blessing you want to receive, God can be annoyed and take it away. And your enemy can even face problem. Why would behave like this? Now, what is he saying now? What did he say now?
Well,
now, you cannot respect your prophet. I am telling you what God is telling, that this year the devil wants to kill, take her life. You say nah, to just make her not go to school or not get work. No, it's not like that. This one, I heard it from the beginning. I did not hear it too. Now the dying minute now, I did hear and say, Satan want to kill her. I know you don't want to deliver her. Deliver her. And the first thing when they tell you, I say, I want to kill her. Okay, trust me. Trust me. Come here. Come on, meet me here. Come and meet me here. Walk down here. Look at me. Come and meet me here. Yes. Stand here. Do you hear me? Stand here. Move again. Yes. Face me. Somebody close eyes. They move. That is for you to understand the spiritual. It's the spirit that is moving. It's not the physical. It's inside the spirit now. Now. What do you say you want to do to her? Speak. You want to do what? I said the devil wants to take her life the way the father died.
At times, God will give him that information. That's how prophecy goes. So why do you want to kill? Why do you want to kill? No, tell me. Face me. Face this side. Why do you want to kill her? Why did you want to kill her? Tell me the reason why you want to kill her. And what? And what? Tell me! Her mother is what?
Mother is not protecting her.
Yes, I know. He's a Christian, Abby. Okay, why did you want to kill her now? Is a daughter of what? Because he's a what? Because he's a what?
Daughter of destiny.
Daughter of destiny. Is that the reason why you want to kill her?
Yes.
That's the reason why you want to kill her. Huh?
Yes.
Who are you from? Which kingdom? Don't have time. Who are you from? Which kingdom? From which kingdom? And who are you? From which kingdom? Marie Kingdom. I know. Marie Kingdom. How many are you?
Three.
From which kingdom again? From which kingdom again? Which kingdom and which kingdom has combined to you? How many kingdoms combined here? How many of you? How many kingdoms? Speak up. Don't waste my time. One kingdom. All of you, are you from Marie Kingdom? You're all from Marie Kingdom. What level and level? What level? What department? For which department and which department? Huh? Okay, what is your assignment? The three of you, what is your assignment? To destroy our life. And to do what? And to do what? To do what? To wicked? To do what? To wicked our mother. I'm hearing something in the realm of spirits. That woman will not cry in Jesus' name. Now, how many are they? Siam, I was thinking that they hear, say, they are my man not born more than just few children. I was thinking that they want to now. See the devil. How many? How many? How many are they? Say it again. How many? How many are they? Speak up. How many is the children? How many did the mother give birth to? Huh? How many? Can't you speak? How many? I'm asking you a question. You have not answered me. Okay. The demons here, what are your mission? How many demons? You say three. And you want to wicked Amon Abi? Huh? And you want to kill, what is your main mission? You want to kill her? You want to do what? Which day do you plan to kill her? Which day do you plan to kill her? Eh? He said what? You want to kill her? You want to kill her? So what happened to you now? What happened to you now here? You don't know what happened to her. You don't know what happened to you, Yabi? Okay, you are going to leave her. You can't kill her. What killed the father? What killed the father? What killed the father? What pushed the father to put them to that?
Gone.
I said, what killed the father?
Gone.
You shall be gone. They shoot the father. You didn't shoot the father. With gun and be spiritual gun, be physical gun.
Spiritual gun.
Spiritual gun. They shoot the father's spiritual gun. That is why the man was up before. something does not happen ordinary. They don't already shoot the man physically. And the tendency of people, they work out for spirit, they don't already die. They don't already kill the father spiritually. He go to work now. You know, they say in the enemy don't die. They say he know he go rush, go church. They will deliver and the Holy Spirit will come back. The spirit don't leave that body, but you know, no. Just carry the body, they work out. As he can't climb up, the hour, because he get the particular hour when they shoot, they kill somebody spiritually. I said to the other, they say, man, maximum hour, the person will stay. He will give up. That's why some people will just get accident. Some people will just sleep, don't wake up. Because that hour, once you don't reach our mom, the thing will happen physically. But meanwhile, it has already taken place spiritually. But if you are wise, when you see that kind of dream, say they shoot your enemy, just quickly run, go for deliverance. Or you take 3 days fasting. From that moment, don't come up for hands when they pray. But if you come up for hands, it can happen. So that's why the man fell. Not today, don't they walk? You don't know when you lose control because the spirit don't leave the body. You're going to say, the man fall, now lie you. Now something happened. No. When you see somebody get accident, now lie you. They don't already get accident, they don't already kill her for spiritual. So they shoot the father with God. I mean, who shoot the father? Is it Marine Kingdom or witchcraft? Or which kingdom? Which people that shoot the father spiritually? Tell me, I don't have time. Which people? Of course, kingdom have been married. Huh? Marine from your kingdom. The same kingdom want to kill this girl, Abby. Nothing I thought. I know why I ask. I said, God, the same thing will happen to your papa. They want to make it happen to this girl. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, you can't kill her. Then this, your head instantly become a fire. The scar become a fire instantly now. Until you remove it and discharge from this body instantly. Remove it now. If you don't remove it, I give you a few seconds. You consume it now. In Jesus' name, the scarf, the anki that you use to tie the hair, I command it to become fire now. In Jesus' name, light the earth turn to fire, flame fire, wash. There's some fire, they go in that realm of spirit. When someone is doing the support, just start even off the other, don't take for fun. Someone take for fun here. Wash, because it's going now, it's going. You want to remove it. Now speed, you go take remove that scarf now. Speed. Oh yeah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. Yeah, check it. Look at it. Yare. You see the money we want to pay? Yare. The player she's well trained, but frustration. Now. We speed. By the power of the Almighty God. We speed. Thank you, Jesus. He's going to remove it. He's already removing it. The kingdom is burning. The tears of the demons are burning. They are burning. I just want that signs to follow before I command the demon. Yes, rise up. If we can cooperate for ourselves, we will start early service and be delivering, exclusive early. Because all these things, because some of us will still be coming 10, 11, 12, and the church will scatter. You don't encourage the man of God, that is the truth. If I see 3-4 people, my mind will not be flowing. But when people are many, you make it to encourage them. You understand? So that is the reason why. So don't worry, things will change. It's only a question of time. Now, I say remove it. Yes, jam your hands together for Jesus. Now, stand up on your feet. Now, I turn that air to flame. Let the rubber, whatever you use, that air bomb, turn to fire now. In Jesus' name. Barrage of offering, stand up. Barrage of offering. Now, yes, he's losing it. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Right now, stand up. Speak to your offering. Speak for your offering. Stand up. I want to discharge you out of this body. Yes. Will you kill her again? Speak out. Okay. You are going to pack a load now, be? Yes, okay. Roll three times and go down to the floor. One, two, three, go. In Jesus' name, it's going. I do not to talk about, yes, it's going. It's going, it's going, it's going. Jam your heart together for Jesus. Jam your heart together for the Lord Jesus. Yeah, I'm satisfied now. My mind don't calm down now.
I will shall be there, I see. Well, I will make it for my genius, baby. When I see you, whatever I say,
position I want you to go, you demon. Your back flat. Now, slip off your back flat immediately. Please wait because of the tights. I want to send her out and search and leave here. Your back flat! Your back flat in Jesus Christ's name. It's a command. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Flat! Free! Jesus' name. Never touch this, but I need to tell you something. But that dead spirit is. I don't want to hear dead spirits. My fire, my hand, don't touch a man. Go! Never return again. Jesus' name. Jamie, I want to go for Jesus.
As you lay down flat for this on the floor, you bless him, I appreciate you.
I command you never to return back here again, you spirit of death. Jesus. Go! 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 Free! Jesus' name. Millions, 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 millions,
millions. Congratulations.
In Jesus Christ, my partnership. I'm going to amend this partnership. Come with your partnership seat. We are somebody who want, as my people are healed and delivered, you are delivered in the name of Jesus. Now, big distance from the barrier. What has happened in your life, may it begin to take place in your life. Restoration, restoration, healing, deliverance. I decree your best blessings. I decree your marriage. I decree your children, your childbearing. I decree. I declare your new job. I decree, I declare your new contract. Big contract. I decree healing from cancer, from affliction, from disease, kidney disease. Whatever sickness. There is no sickness that Jesus cannot heal. There is no disease that Jesus cannot cure. You are healed now. You are delivered in the name of Jesus. That document is restored. That business is secure. I mean, that job is secure. That business is from today. I decree that business increase in that business. I restore you. I restore your blessing. I restore your glory. I restore your destiny. If you have somebody walk, begin to watch us live on YouTube.
CBTV, ACBTV, and FCBN TV. Watch us on YouTube, ACBN TV. Just make sure you tap the subscribe button for more notification. As you do that, God bless you in Jesus' name. Our Facebook, Anointed Jesus Blessing Ministry, always make sure you are watching us live and follow us like this as we are praying. Pray along with the prophets, and your prayer and your request will be granted in the name of Jesus. Your prayer will be answered in the name of Jesus. You are here now, you are delivered in the name of the Father and of the Son of the Holy Spirit. And if you want to partnership with the ministry, our ministry does not have any other account apart from the church account. Every other church account you see is a fraud. Apart from the church account, Anointed Choosing Vessel Ministry. I repeat again, Anointed Choosing Vessel Ministry. That is the church account. Any other account anybody tell you brings so money to so account is a fraud. The only account is the church account, which is only one bank for now. Anointed Choosing Vessel Ministry. The account number is 20 20 34 34 6150. I repeat again, 20 34 34 6150. The account number is 20 34 34 6150. First bank. As you do that, send your seed, send your partnership seed. As you do that, they are prayer warrior intercessor that will continue to pray for you. All these partners, they are always praying for them on this mountain. As you do that, you see your business will change, your career will change, your marriage will change, everything in your life will change. As you do that, God bless you in Jesus' name. Shalom.